what I've done just came. The gravity of what I've done just came back with a vengeance. The Vorus broke their silence. They sent a messenger saying the only way for our two species to coexist and move forward is to hand over every individual directly involved in the weapon modification experiments so that we can be cleansed and the shame wiped clean from our species.
Found bonus.
There weren't supposed to be any gears in this.
You humans sure like them. Anyway, these make up the basis of the central gravity system, so we're right on track. The way is up, through elevator A1.
How inviting.
This is A1, Jack. Go on.
Oh!
asteroid's rotation. I've done the math. Putting it into overdrive should generate enough force to yank the mothership off balance. And once its engine is blown to hell, the rocket's gravity well will do the rest.
Good job. Now let's rattle their cage.
5 explosion kills.
Control logic.
these randomly.
Jack, you. Huh? Central arm has started rotating counterclockwise to the other two. That will cause a vortex, yes!
Real genius, that one. I think I let you cheat on the entry exam.
Yeah, and we both failed. They only let us in on account of our physical.
Man's gotta play to his strengths.
Bombing started an hour ago, and haven't stopped since. A few external corridors have already collapsed, but for now the base of Promethean 1 is holding. Main generators are fried, and in-house auxiliary backups won't last us very long. If this is happening, then Peyton and his men have been captured, are dead, or worse. Not that it really makes me sad. They got what they deserved. But the look of dismay on our people's faces is proof enough. We are in over our heads this whole time. What remains
next
of the army
stop, elevator C3. I'm marking it now.
Starting to barricade the place down. All comms are dead. The relay subs.
Ah!
have to do better than that, alien brains.